Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. This is your life journey through the tarot. This is the life you've experienced, the life you're experiencing now, or a life you've yet to experience. So, you and your bond, heaven gives you the Ace of Pentacles, finances, stability, being grounded. And this is you going through life, valuing the pentacle above all other things. The finances, the cash that bring you stability. So, you learn about money, you juggle. If you make one form of income, you try and make another one. It's the finances that drive you in life. You're motivated by money and stability that it brings. So you learn to do something that will get you paid money. Whatever it is, you'll know. Whatever you can turn your hand to, it'll get you a coin. It'll give you your stability and security that you seek above everything else in life. And that'll bring you to a point where your head's good with money, your heart's good with money, and you begin to establish a firm foundation. But you can also border on a miser, having achieved your goal so far, again in the finances that make you happy. Which could lead to a loss. The universe, God, the creator, teaching you a lesson that there's more to life than just money and finances. Teaching you a lesson that there's people less fortunate that you could be helping with your gift and being able to gain money in your life. So you learn that lesson and it puts you in a position of being generous. You know what it's like to be left outside in the cold with no money, and you keep your balance and you keep your karma in balance and check. Be helping those less fortunate than yourself. Showing the universe and God that you've learned a lesson when it comes to being miserly and looking down on those less fortunate without helping you. So then you take stock, you say, well, I can make all these pentacles, all this money, I can make all this finance and money come in to my life. But you might just keep a wee bit to donate to help those less fortunate, to keep your karma in check. And you continue to work hard and focus on that which makes you happy, which is making money. Repetitive at times, monotonous, but enjoyable to you because you know it bears a coin. And that ultimately brings you to a place where your skill set is highly sought after. What you bring to the table in life, your skills, how you make money, other people want to partner with you to see if they can make money from you, or if you can help them make money. Which leads to the Ten of Pentacles, the ultimate family, happiness and finances, generational wealth, the understanding of the journey of the pentacle to teach your children and your grandchildren. And that brings us back to the energy of the child arguing through life, valuing the pentacle above all other things. You know how to make it. You know how to teach how to make it. You know how to keep it in balance. You know how to keep your karma good for those less fortunate. Which makes you the best knight in a tarot, who's equipped to finish a task at hand through slowly but surely making your way through life, planting pentacles, seeds of intention through the land that will bear fruit, meaning money, over a period of time that you can get back and harvest. And that, in turn, makes you the Queen of Pentacles, fruitful garden, abundance, secure, stable. And the King, abundant, secure and stable if you're a male. Now, partners, Taurus, Virgo and Capricorn, because you'll often hear said, what do you like about that person? Oh, we've got a lot in common. Who better to have something in common with you than somebody of the same element? Capricorn is the oldest in Taurus and Virgo, learn from Capricorn. Taurus learns from Virgo. Professions, all derivatives of the earth, from gardening, farming, to building, construction. When it comes to having children, have you seen children as you know in yourself, so that when the children are born, you know what you expect with their traits and their natures, because it's a miniature version of your own. Also offer consultancy. Check description in the video. Thank you.